AOI 1, this is the next part of Final Fantasy 1. Now, according to the walkthrough, it was smart that we did come back to Melmon and heal. But first, let's get some miles before we go, you know, death and almost die again. Let's do that first. So where's their stupid shop at? I'm telling you, they don't have a shop. That would be stupid. If they don't have a shop, then wow. There's nothing out of Great Genius started when you don't know. What you never heard of me, inconceivable. So they don't have a shop, okay. That's nice. It says when you're done, go over the west. Back to the spiritual land, go further west to find another cavern. Lesser Tiger. 132 HP. It gives 438 experience. Oh god. I doubt it will do that for us now. Yep, I thought so. But more west. They have to fly any craft of lead. Okay, this is a giant's cave. Now, next. When you arrive, you have a very linear path to follow. Go north. And west to find a rock monster. Speak with it and hand over the star ruby. You have star ruby. Give me star ruby and I let you pass. Crunch, munch, nothing tastier than rubies. After it eats it, you'll be led by, you'll probably know the stairs to the north. Ignore them for now and go south to find a room with four chests. Okay. So the only form of healing we have is the white mage. Yay. Sarcastic, yeah, because we need some mana. But we got an antidote from the wolves. Alright, a great axe, 620 heal, 450 heal, and a mythical ham. Yup. That's a big change, man. Head up to the stairs and use them. Continue on the main path out into the overworld to the Sage's Cave. Alright. Just speeding this up because who wants to see battles over and over again? Now that was an accidental key push. Ew. Alright. Save his cave. Okay. Oh, we're dead, and now the chief is about to be dead. Now that we're inside here, here you'll find another thing of path. Go along it to the second doorway. You find inside, you'll find the great sage Sada. You'll reveal to you that the vampire from earlier was not a fiend, that he was messing with the crystal. I thought he was too easy. You'll see the earth rod and be told to use it behind where the vampire was in the cavern of Earthrealm. Okay, I think you know what to do. Backtrack to a more open part of the world. cat of Rendar the Pirate Boran. So you are the one who defeated the vampire Ed, but he was only a servant of the beast, corrupting the earth crystal lurks far deep in the cavern. You take this staff with you and use it behind the vampire's chamber. You obtain the earth rod. What's in here? Absolutely nothing. What's the point in this room again? Whatever. Speed this up and let's get through this area, you know. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Let's go. Ambush, oh great. This salt just our look. Alright. Let's not worry about healing, but still worry about coming back here and dealing with BS again. Let's see if I can remember where you go without walking no peace. If all else fails, use fire. Use fire already so we can get out of here. Alright. Those things heal over time, okay. Fire. I have no problems not having a way to heal besides our white mage right there. Knife. Don't you already have one? No, it's just weaker. Oh boy. Okay, attack. Sure. You ain't attacking, you gotta use fireball. White mage, please hit your usual healing magic before, never mind. I'll just be too slow to actually do it because it's so random. The troll looks like he's having a headache. A big headache, yeah, man. Like you can't even think straight because of that headache you got. Thankfully I was over it now. Go ahead and cure him. Cure him and cure him and cure him. Okay. I'm legit not using the walkthrough to get the burst to this now. So yeah. What's up? Wait. Come on. Oh, I didn't go this way. Oh, great. That means this is a built-in trap. It's over. Better chill. That ain't built in because this is not a trap. That's too easy. Try out. Okay. Geo and 5,000. Why would they give me a letter shield? That's weaker. None of y'all use shields anyway besides warrior. Let's use a move that can just kill this thing in one hit. Kind of thunder and see if it works. I feel like it'll be light. So every time you walk in here, you gotta deal with that thing. Heal. Heal. And fire. Whoever attacks first, that's what counts. Just the wrong turn. All else fail. That's why I have you here. To use fire if all else fail. But yeah, you go east instead of south. We didn't get diagonal, so yay. Alright, isn't it Wesley though? I don't think so, but I should find out. Dumb bats and this random movement. And these bats finally moving, they ain't jacking here. Not over here. We ain't worried about these things, just wait. Of course this happened, diagonal, diagonal, whatever. I know it's gonna kill at least four of them. Three of them. All of them. Diagonal. Isn't this where he was just at? Okay, what did I do wrong? Do you remember way back to the vampire? No, where you end up. But you might want to get your short-term memory loss checked out. Anyway, when you enter east, or eastward, blah, 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 blah. On the east path through counterclockwise thing from before you, to re-enter the vampire room, there exit via the eastern door. And head along the path to the grave rock. Examine it using. Wait, what? Isn't this where we were whenever we battled? There is it via the eastern door. What? Oh, that eastern door right there. Oh boy. Of course, something spawned before we do anything. Kill Aura. And fire her. Cool. And boom. Okay. And head along the path to Grave Rock. Use the Earth Rock right here. Now this is where we need to walk through map before. Alright, first need to go west to an open area. But first we have to run away from these pieces of trash. Okay, this is the open area. Go north, you're along the linear path along with the feet. Okay. Oh my lord. Oh my Jesus Christ. Chill aura for one. And you get your fire appeal. Resolve or whatever. Tail. Kill these things. That works. Guess you killed that one though. Okay. I'm trying to figure out where to say go west. I went west to an open area, then go north along the linear path to a room with some chests. So you mean go north of here or something? I don't understand. Oh my lord, he has a splitting headache. That's why he's probably mad. Even though you can't tell. Kiki. Is the room with the chest? Yep. And we get random encounters and an overmage. Hyenadon, or whatever you pronounce his ass. Hyenadon, okay. Staff 34000. Sphinx. Gil. Another Sphinx. And some more Gil. Jeez. I'll tell you, these are legit trigger areas. It is the evolve. We got a lot of trigger areas. I said backtrack to the open area from earlier. Oh boy. Only form of healing we got is. So you need the white mage to hit to do this thing first before the black mage do something. Okay. Good. Or just splitting headache, you deserve it. Alright. Well, I need you to at least try and die on me and see if you're killing. Okay. Back to that open area now. And there go west and south. Oh my lord, these drunk things are bad. 84 HP. I wish the major attack was really healing. It didn't matter anyway. And then I'm gonna go to the far west and north. Okay. To the northwest for a while. Until you can't even go no more. One troll ambush itself. So one troll, not two, on ambush itself. Until you can go no more. I think Dio will be able to kill him. Yep. They go south to Wells and head south along the path. To obtain the main lane pages for the area in the area. That's horrible. I got some power plus. We got a chance. Some real shield. And we're about to run from here. Hurry up and run. Now, Iron Shield to a Nuclear Shield. Step enough. Turn to the last intersection you reached and head north to us. This is a rattle formation. You better heal yourself. Yeah, 18. Let's make it even better. No. Okay. Okay, this you got time for doing here, man. Alright, now we need to let's start again. Because why don't we need it? Say head northwest to the next floor. This is a thing of the strike, I can go. Okay. So it says we got the remain. No. Y'all take the major ones. They take the ones that are not major. Alright, we good. On D5, circle around, then go northeast. Okay. Yeah, you see how slow this is. Okay. Along the linear path, we've seen we can outside. Heal and save. Say what? I wish I had ethers. This would be great if I had them. But I have no way to heal besides using items. And also besides using magic. I don't know if I went the right way. I doubt I do. Come on, run. Run. None of y'all can outrun them. Okay. If they just focus on the warrior, we'll be good. Thank you. So that was a long way. Right now, I'm just looking for the room, and I think that's the room. Imagine if he's able to actually do that. said, before you go in, heal up. We don't have any ethers. I wish you can use this indoors too. But the only way we can heal is using freaking healing spells. Yay. And we have to use two, so we have a chance for you to die off. Two chances. Now let's see, a heal up, save. So let's save and use a save state. But that hasn't been going well. Now it says, it's the Lich. Lich can use a physical attack which may paralyze you. Use Gazala, Dandala, Sucro, and Haste. Obviously Haste is for himself. As usual, you can use your physical powers, Haste and Tempers. The major should be using Dialga, Diaga, or Cure or Hilara. If you can, also try to have someone use more frost and more shock to protect them from Grizzard and Dandala. Use Sweet Steam. I am he who feeds on the power of earth. I will not be disturbed by multiple of the rich spring of earth. Okay. We all got Diaga because my don't have it in here. So I want a temper. Attack. Heal aura if we had enough. But we got enough for heal. And fire on it. Attack. Wish we had more healing, but we can't heal on it. Attack, well, all you can do is attack, and fire. Attack. Only thing I can't do is fire, what the crap? And he's beaten by a whiffy fire attack. Okay. And now, Earth Gift Shard. Let's use that portal beyond this. And let's freaking heal. But we deserve it. Alright, let's get back to Melbourne. If nothing bothers us to get there. Dumb town with no dumb shop to give us dumbs and everything else. Let's go to the inn. Let's save. Alright. That is the end of the episode. I hope you enjoyed. We do treat it to rich, and I hope you have a wonderful day.